Asbury State Police are investigating a deadly crash. Pinpoint News Tracker shows us where it happened on Monday at Chatfield Power Equipment on Main Street South. Now, we're told the driver hit the corner of an empty building. 66-year-old Brian Berry from Woodbury died at the hospital.